As headlights age, they become dull and yellowed. This results in reduced visibility and can compromise your safety. Turtle Wax Headlight Lens Restorer is the easy way to keep your headlight lenses in pristine condition. After washing the headlight, mask off adjacent paintwork with masking tape. Apply the lens clarifying compound with a soft cotton cloth, rubbing firmly over the whole lens, then buff with a clean cloth. If the lens doesn't come clean, there's a little bit more work to do. With the spray lubricant, wet the lens and the green number one pad, and rub the lens firmly until much of the oxidation has been removed. Then switch to the brown number two pad, and rub crossways to the previous direction, keeping both the lens and pad wet with the spray lubricant. Rub for about a minute. Now change to the purple number 3 side of the final pad for a minute before flipping to the blue number 4 side of the pad. Dry the lens with a clean towel. Apply lens clarifying compound and rub thoroughly until the lens clarifies. Let it dry to a haze and buff with a cotton cloth. Finally, using the plastic glove supplied in the pack, wipe the newly restored lenses with the lens sealing wipe. The coating will dry and cure within 24 hours. As you can see, the result is dramatically improved headlight clarity. That's the easy way to get clean, bright headlights. And that's Headlight Lens Restorer from Turtle Wax.